All right, here we are again at Circuit of the Americas, BMW RR Fest. Beautiful early October afternoon. So we're just going to do one nice and smooth demo lap, and then I'll follow for a little bit. This time we're working on the turn 8, 9, 10 section. To improve our line through this corner by sacrificing the previous corner, which gives us a better line all the way through here, 8, 9, and down to 10, and into 11. Beautiful. That was nice. Now the second. Fourth, third, second, looking through the corner, we're looking where we want to go, not where we are going. We're going to do all our turning and then try to make this section as straight as possible. Straight line, turn, straight line, second gear, and normally just drive through here, accelerate hard. Thank you. and turn and straight line. Alright, let's see. I'm only your second day on this track. Doing pretty good. Okay, remember, stay wide to the right, to the right, to the right. Turn in late. Nope, nope. Habits. Habits are hard to break. I'm trying to break some of my own right now, too, actually. Year. Good body position, good hips, good shoulders, good head position. Let's watch that head turn though. You're looking, okay, a little bit of a head turn there. Close in front of you, looking very close, looking very close, looking very close. Okay, let's see where your eyes are pointing through this section. Best place to look here is at the vanishing point, all the way over there. Good body position. We just need to get you to look further through the corner, because your eyes are telling your brain that it's safe to go at this speed up until you reach this point right here. But if you were looking up there, your eyes would give you the information you need to know. Okay, I can get on the gas a lot earlier because it's safer all the way over there. Okay. What you doing up there, mister? Okay, we'll turn here and then just shoot forwards through this section. That's not a very smooth throttle. Oh, that's Jim. Oh. Okay, turn it and then apply the throttle. Stop, turn, then apply the throttle. All right.